Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can copy paste only visible cell in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at here. In this worksheet, I have data and you can see row 3 is hidden. Let me unhide it. You can see I have marked row 3 with red so you can understand. Let me hide it again. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to copy this only visible cell, okay? I want to copy all this cell and paste it another place, okay? So if we normally use CTRL+C and copy it, and if we paste it here, CTRL+V, you can see the hidden rows is also copied and pasted. And I don't want this. I want to simply paste only visible row. Okay, so to do that, first select the data range, and if you press the keyboard shortcut Alt+ and it will select the visible rows only. You can see the separator here, that means it is selecting only the visible row. Now if we press CTRL+C and again the separator is identifying that it is selecting only the visible rows. Okay, now if we paste here with CTRL+V, you can see only the visible row has been selected, and now we can copy paste only visible row. Okay, now there is another option to do the same trick, and let's learn how you can do that also. First click on the file, click on option and click on quick access toolbar, select all commands. Now find here this one, select visible cells, select it and click on add. Now it's added to your quick access toolbar. Click OK. Now if you see here, this is my quick access toolbar. Here we have that option, and if you hover here, you will find the keyboard shortcut also, Alt+. Now first select all this and click here. You can see it's just selected only visible rows. Now if we use CTRL+C to copy, and if we paste it here, CTRL+V, the same result. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Please share this with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.